are the international program of Notre Dame Les Oiseaux, which is a French private Catholic school here in Verneuil-sur-Seine. From the beginning, we have been offering the American High School Diploma. We have recently been accredited by the to become an IB World School and now offer the IB Diploma as well.
For a student to achieve success in the IB program, I think they need to first of all recognize that the process of education is really about them. It's about them seeking enlightenment. The IB program in NDIHS includes English language and literature, French as a foreign language, biology, geography, history, and maths.
MUN has really helped me, like, because there are French people who are participating and they're trying to speak in English, and I am able to help them and they're able to help me in French, so it's pretty nice.
The activities that we offer open to both international students and the French students. These include the Model United Nations Club, where we participate in conferences around France and internationally.
I joined the club here called Zero Waste Club. It's mostly about recycling goods and, you know, making sure that we live in Notre Dame is in a fit society to learn.
The majority of our students actually live in the dormitories. We have dorms on the campus here where both French and international students live together. Several of our students live in the dorms during the week and live in local host families on the weekends. We have other students who live in local host families full-time and other day students as well.
I really like my host family. I feel like they include me in their daily lives, and I find it interesting to see how other people live.
The English subject is much more active than the one that there was in my old schools or in the ones I had in the past, even in the USA.
So every day I hear new languages being spoken, and I think that hearing languages that I don't speak is such a unique experience to be surrounded by it. Everyone who speaks a different language has a different background. Like, everyone is so unique in their own way.
I came to the school thinking, oh, I'm just going to see people that speak English, but I see people that speak different languages: Russian, Ukrainian, Spanish, Chinese, Mandarin.
I think the attention that we get from teachers, I think, is very special. They help us when we need and if we struggle in any kind, like any class.
J'aime bien Notre Dame. J'espère que vous aussi vous bien aimer Notre Dame aussi comme moi.